Did you know that there are many people in our community living in poverty?
St. Michael's 7th grade wants to help them.
So we decided to start our service project.
If everyone in preschool could bring in a cereal box, a poor person would have the same enjoyment of eating cereal in the morning as you do. Donate a box of whole grain cereal.
Don't you think the homeless should have the same opportunity to smell good? Because I do. Please donate deodorant now.
People need utensils, cups, and plates to do what? Eat. That's right. This is why you should help contribute to the poor and homeless by giving them a surface and utensil to eat with. Please donate by bringing in spoons, cups, and plates, all plastic, paper, and styrofoam.
Ow! You scrape your knee. You might get band-aids and antibiotic. If you have no money, you can't buy this, so donate so they can.
At night, when you go to bed, do you sleep under a warm, cozy blanket? Whenever you're sick, do you stay in bed all day under soft, comfy blankets too? Some other people, unlike you, do not have the money to afford these things. At night, they do not sleep under warm, cozy blankets, and when sick, they do not stay in the safety of their home under blankets to keep warm. Not yet. Please donate a blanket or two, use your nose, it won't matter, and allow them to be as warm as you.
What happens when you get sweaty? You take a shower. You use shampoo to wash your hair. Many people do not have enough money to buy shampoo. You can help those people by donating to our drive. And remember, most people live on the move, so travel size is best.
Every week, we wash our clothes with detergent. Poor people don't have that luxury. They have dirty, they have ripped clothes, and we want you to help by donating detergent to our drive now. In the winter, we have our nice, cozy, warm winter coats to bundle up in. Poor people don't have that, so we can give them hand warmers instead to keep them warm during the winter. Also, they don't have enough food to eat, so we should give them peanut butter and stuff like that, soft foods, to help donate to our food drive.
During winter, it gets cold, but we can just put on some gloves. Yet some homeless people cannot afford gloves. If sixth grade could donate some new or lightly used gloves, we can prevent the homeless people from getting things such as frostbite on their hands. So please, donate today.
You know when your feet get cold sometimes, or you put on your socks in the morning with some shoes? Well, some people can't afford to wear socks every day, which is why you can help us give them a pair of socks. So you can donate old, lightly used with no holes, or any type of socks will work too.
Everybody wears underwear. The homeless need underwear. So please donate underwear, preferably boxers.
It is good to be hydrated. If you agree, donate water now.
Canned foods with Pop Tarts are the best to bring in because they are easy to open. Some people don't have can openers to open up the canned foods. Everybody can bring in the canned foods with the Pop Tops.
So donate.
So donate.
So donate.
So donate.
So donate.
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 So donate.
Donate.
So donate.
Donate.
So donate now.